Hello children, welcome back to grade 5 computer digital learning platform. Here I am back with chapter number 1 evolution of computers to discuss exercise activities A, B and C. Let's understand learning outcome of today's session. We are learning to solve exercise on the chapter number 1 evolution of computers. Children, you be ready with computer textbook, notebook, a pencil and an eraser. Let us solve the activities. Brain developer. A. Fill in the blanks. Hints: ENIAC, Blaise Pascal, Abacus, Summit, 1833. 1. The first mechanical calculating device was dash. Children, can you guess the answer? Yes, you are right. Abacus. 2. Dash invented the first mechanical calculator, Pascaline. Children, can you tell me the answer? Yes, it is Blaise Pascal. 3. Dash is the world's fastest supercomputer. Children, got the answer? Yes, Summit. Summit is the world's fastest supercomputer. 4. The first general purpose electronic computer was dash. Children, can you tell me the answer? Yes, it is ENIAC. 5. Analytical engine was invented in dash. Children, got the answer? Yes, it is 1833. Children, hope you understood this activity. Let us move to the next activity. B. State true or false. 1. Univoc 1 was the first computer to handle both numeric and text data. Children, this statement is true or false? Can you guess the answer? Yes, you are right. It is true. 2. Charles Babbage invented the difference engine. Children, got the answer? Yes, it is true. The statement is true. 3. The first generation computers used transistors technology. Children, this statement is true or false? Yes, you are right. It is false. The first generation computers used vacuum tubes. 4. Mark I was invented by J. Presper Eckert. Children, got the answer? Yes, it is false. Because Mark I was invented by Howard Eichen. 5. George Boole designed the Boolean logic. This statement is true or false, children? Yes, you are right. It is true. Children, hope you understood this activity also. Let us move to the next activity. C. Match the following. This activity is based on chapter number 1, Evolution of Computers. You have to match the column A with column B with the respective answer. Let us read the column A questions. Lady Augusta Lovelace, second generation computers, Herman Hollerith, third generation computers, analytical engine. B column, tabulating machine, the first programmer, transistors, 1833, integrated circuits. Children, let us solve the activities now. Lady Augusta Lovelace. What is the correct answer, children? Yes, it is first programmer. Lady Augusta Lovelace was the first programmer. Let us draw an arrow to the respective answer. second generation computers. Children, can you guess the answer? Yes, it is transistors. Hermann Hollerith. What is the answer, children? Yes, tabulating machine. Hermann Hollerith invented tabulating machine. Third generation computers. Can you guess the answer? Yes, it is integrated circuits. Third generation computers used integrated circuits. Analytical engine. The answer is 1833. Children, hope you understood this activity also. It is time to end our session. Home play. Write brain developer given in textbook page number 12. Activity A, B and C in the computer notebook. Thank you.